For one night, Cal turns the farm into bear territory. California with a 1-0 win over the 6th-ranked Stanford Cardinal as the Bears close out their regular season. Troy Clardy, Kelly Gray, the highlights for this one. Fantastic goalkeeping on both sides. Noah Texter got the starting goal for Cal as he was able to keep the Cardinal out of the net. But Stanford, with numerous chances, just couldn't find a way through.
Yeah, you know, both teams kept pressing, and it was kind of a game of these half chances. And you see Andrew Thomas with a huge save on the shot from Estrada. But both teams just could not find the way past the goalkeepers.
Beeson just with the chipper, just over the top of the net. And we went to the half, tied up at 0 apiece. Stanford just trying to find a way past the new keeper. Drake Callender did not start tonight, played in the second half, and he was terrific.
He was absolutely amazing. Everything he did made it look so easy, and it came down to this. JJ Foe Nuphaus comes out on a corner kick, diving header to that top corner, 85th minute, for the one goal of the game.
Cal just kept hanging around, and finally converting on the chance they needed as they get the 1-0 win over the Stanford Cardinal. It's the first time in 5 years that Cal has beaten Stanford, and the first time in 8 years that the Bears have won in this building. Stanford still has a share of the Pac-12 title, but the door still open in Corvallis for the Beavers to clinch a share of the Pac-12 title as well if they beat the Huskies. But tonight, celebration for the Bears as they beat Stanford 1-0.